Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin 1913, and we are Let's Playing Dragon Quest Monsters Joker. In the last episode, we did some checking out of the sewers. We're on Fur Island right now, and I have trained my monsters quite a lot. As you can see, I've spent over 8 hours or whatever, fast forward time, getting stuff, and since people want to see me synthesize monsters, I guess that's what I'm going to do. And, yeah, I'm not sure what I want. I think I'm gonna do this. And make an abyss diver. I should be writing these down. See, usually I do this off screen and then just come back and you can look at the list on the video description. Abyss Diver, and we're gonna name him Mr. Dev. Which probably is a stupid name, honestly. Alright, what? I guess that's fine. Now let's pick a good one, like this one. I don't care about that one. I guess I care about this one. No. Poison Ward it is. There we go. Send this guy to storage. This guy's pretty cool. So there we go, we got that. I'm gonna synthesize like 4 or 5 different monsters. Because I want that guy. Oh no, I already have him. I'm trying to get new guys. So Boder. Merman. No thanks. Yeah, as you can see, I've leveled everybody up to 50. So, I really wanted them to go up levels. Is what I really want to do. See, the thing about watching this is like, you're like watching this schmo. Super indecisive. I'm holding off on using Bosser and Mummy. I'm trying to use other creatures. And I'm honestly trying to get, like, good. I want to get some dragon types. Like, alright, I'll do this one. Jargon and a giant Drakey. Make this guy. Alright, cool. I was planning on making this guy anyway. I was thinking about making this guy anyways. Honestly, I don't want that. I don't want that either. I don't want that. Well, I guess I want a gorilla too. I might as well get that, sure, why the hell not? No, I didn't work on Gorilla. Yeah, there we go. There we go. What I'm gonna end up doing is leveling these guys up and then merging them together so that I can merge them with the characters that I have already. And as you can see, I'm gonna try and merge these. I want to make a Barongo, but I need these guys to be a little stronger. So, yeah. Oh, good. Mr. Cub's fine. And yeah, just equipped everything. And send to storage. So I need to get one more of those monsters to do that. Oh yeah, let's do this. And here's what I'll do. Yeah, I'll do this because... No, wait. You want to make a better hunter mech. Alright, forget it. Let's do... There we go. This is what I want. I want this chicken. Although, none of these guys get... Ah, that's alright. You know what? None of these guys get healing. And I want this rooster because he looks pretty cool. Oh, not Mr. Cock or anything like that? Alright, I want anti-metal. That's important to have. I want that, and I want... I want attack boost. I don't want even... I don't even want bird brain. I don't care. There we go. Let's see. Let's synthesize just a couple more, and then I'm gonna stop the video and then level these guys up, and then we'll do something else, I guess. So let's merge some little shit monsters. Like Angely. Well, not that he's shit, but... Red dragon would be cool. Let's do Angely and... Do I have a dragon slime? No, it's new, so... Alright. Sweet. Alright, he's gotta have... Healer. He's gotta have... He's gotta have Zap Ward. He's gotta have Dragon Lore. So there we go. Send him to storage. Let's see. Winker. And another shitty guy. How about you? What do you make? Sure, what the hell, why not? Sea urchin, there you go. Urcher, I like it. Alright, I'll take that. I'll take wisdom boost. Should I do fire? I think I'm gonna do defense boost too. There you go. And one final synthesize. Argoni. Damn it. See, that's the only thing, you know. Down a rank, I want to go up. Yeah, whatever. Let's do Mr. Merman. There we go, we get a Merman. So there we go. These are gonna be the new monsters. Aquatherapy, right? I'm gonna do Fortifier. I'm gonna do Wisdom Boost too. And there we go. So that should be everybody, and then I'll merge those guys with the three guys that I have in order, or we'll see, because I gotta level these guys up. So I'll be back in a little bit. All right, I'm back, and now we're gonna go merge some more get the hell out of my way. We're gonna merge some more monsters. No. You. And you. We're gonna make a Barongo. Make Mr. You. Who can you join with? Mr. Gnar, maybe? What kind of dragon would you make? A Megalodon. That's a pretty awesome dragon. Pretty amazing dragon, but I'm gonna have to hold off. Let's see. Ooh, Dark Slime Knight. Alright. Let's see. You could join with a Skeletor and make something pretty amazing, but oh yeah, you can make an awesome It's hard to decide what you want to turn someone into. Become a really amazing aqua therapy guy. Yeah, what the hell? Let's make one of these guys. Alright. Octavius. Let's use this one. Fortifier. And, I guess I'll throw that one there. There we go. Look at that guy's stats to start off with, huh? Pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, so I need to think. Mr. Drag and Mr. Gnar. No. I honestly think I'm gonna do this. I think I'm gonna make a Megalodon. Now look at that badass monster. And he'll be called Megalur. Now he's gonna have anti-metal. He's going to have attack boost plus 3. No, he needs some sort of healing. Yeah, so you'll need a defender. Anti-metal. But you do lose Helm Splitter. I wonder if it's worth it. To get attack plus 3. I want defender too, because then he'll have some healing. I think I'm gonna stick with screw it. I'm not gonna have attack power. Alright, so I'm gonna use Megalur. Who else do I have? Where's Jacko? Let's merge him with someone good. Maybe I'll wait and merge him with something. Yeah, maybe I'll wait and merge him with something that I make out of someone else. And then who was the other guy? Skeletor. Right. Skeletor. And who? I'd like him to merge with this. Yeah, those would be some good monsters. But I'm gonna hold off. I wanna get a healing guy. You got a healing, don't you? Yeah, you got a healer. What the hell is a Yabby? Is that a dragon or some sort of... I don't know what the hell that is. I'm going with this, though. No, I don't want Mummy. I want Skeletor. Oh, Skeletor can't be joined up with Beak. I need someone who's got healing. Healing. Who has healing? If I merge you two together, I can make that. I'd rather not, though. Oh, I'm so confused about what I want to do. You know, maybe I want to merge him with Mr. Div. I don't know what the hell I want to do. God damn it. can make a Jamaris or Wailing Weed. You know what? I'm gonna make a Jamaris. What the hell? What the hell? I wasn't gonna use the boss troll, but screw it. I'm gonna make a Jamaris. He was a boss in another game. Alright, he's gotta have, anti-dragon. He's gotta have that. Helm Splitter. And he's gotta have Earth Ward. I guess that's pretty good. And there we go. Now I just need to figure out who I can synthesize. Mr. Griff. And how about... Where's Jacko? What the hell? Isn't Jacko... Jacko's positive, huh? Let's see, you're a D, and you're a C, so if I can get a B, that'd be nice. See, I'm gonna have to raise him, and maybe I'll turn him into a Tyranner, or whatever the hell that B is there. So yeah, I'll be back, and we'll do one more part, and then I'm gonna stop. So this has been, I'll be right back. Alright, here we are back again for the final bit of transformation I'm gonna do. Yeah. I don't wanna hear any of your shit. Just let me synthesize. So we're gonna... This is a great Saber Cub. And we're gonna find the other great Saber Cub. Who the hell is he? Here we go. And then we're gonna make a great saber cat. Look at that. So two great... You gotta do pretty much just like with Barongo. Or with the King Slime. And there we go, we got a great Saber Cat. And his name's gonna be, let's see, I don't think it'll fit, but let's try it. B. R. O. Bo. Go. I think it's G O. If I spell it wrong, forgive me. And yeah, so he has... Let's give him Naturalist. Let's give him Defense Boost plus 3. And Speedster, sweet. Look at those stats. Let's add him to the team. So Jamaris, ooh, Demon at Arms, that would be a nice, but no, I'm gonna actually, let's see, where's Mama? here. Oh, Abyss Diver. No, I don't want that. How am I gonna get you up a level, though? Rector, that wouldn't be too bad, I guess. Alright, the only thing I can think of is making you that, and then eventually merging you into something else, because you're a D, this is a C. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do for Jacko. I apologize. I'm gonna have to make you in a new Skeletor. So, healer. For sure. Attack boost. And materialist. And the team. Yeah, so Jamias here, he's good. Man, oh man, he's good. He gets attacked twice, which is amazing. And look at that. Very, very nice. Barongo. I might use him a little bit. But anyways, what else? I guess you're out. Synthesize Octavi with somebody. Let's see if I can get a rank A monster. I guess the only B would be you. Ooh, lethal armor. Yeah, you're already very good. You're not very good. I'm gonna stick with that. Anyways, in the next episode, I'll probably have Mr. Soul up to level 50, and I'll probably make him... Well, I'm not sure what I'm going to make him do, but I'll figure it out. And I'll have him swap somebody. So this has been Kenshin 1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.